Worldwide.
Today, in our discussion, we have with us
Rare Sincerity. And then that moral veracity. He always was willing to express righteous indignation.
It's almost impossible to give justice.
Tell the truth and be willing to pay the price.
Equality's a myth, man, that shit's not true. Black cards and food stamps are what define you. And people wonder why the hood's got so many bruises. It's cops kicking ass like it's all we train them to do. But if you know your history, then you know what to expect. In the system that we live in, money's power and respect. That's why kids with no jobs waiting by clubs with texts, waiting for cats with tools to come out with no vests. Most people's life is mostly stress. A bunch of shitty tests, dodging shots like the Wild West. Blowing our cess, most too broke for Indo. The game's a test, plus getting played like Nintendo. Used like a rental, they lies get stuck. That's why some will cut your head out for a couple $100. So before y'all go and try and blame it on the broke, learn how to follow the dough and question all the rich folk.
First of all, let me second the motion.
Well, to my understanding,